Hi guys, good morning everyone. It's morning here already in UAE. So good morning everyone. If Hale, kamusta po kayo dyan lahat mga kababayan? Kamusta ka muna ano, mga taga-Hinigaran? Hinigaranon? Hindi punggol sa tanan yung mga taga-Hinigaran. Mga kasimanwa ko, no? Maayong aga sa inyong tanan. Okay, for today's vlog, wala ako masyado maisip na content. So, naisip ko, for today's vlog, I would like to share the things that that I can find inside my room and how to say it in Arabic. So, first we start for the first thing is this one. Gulo ng headset ko, no? Busy ka, is busy. So, this one is what? Headset, right? Headset, they call it here, isma'a. Isma'a. So, first thing is headset, isma'a. And then the second thing is magulo tayo sa room. This one. Sa amin sa Hinigaran, this one is in my own hometown. This one we call it bayo. Bayo t-shirt. Here we call this one tiap. Or the other words for tiap is malabas. Hibi malabas. Anday kali, hibi malabas, hibi tiap. Pag sure oy. Okay, the third thing comes to my mind is this one. One. Parang longer lang sa boxing. Okay, this one is pillow, right? Pillow. Here in the UAE, they call this one makada. Makada. So, may dilat ng kilay yan. So, kailangan niyo maniwala. So, dumidilat yung kilay, matakot. Joke lang guys. So, makada. Pillow here in UAE is makada. So, that is the third thing, right? The fourth thing is this one. Water. Tubig sa amon sa Ilonggo. No? Tubig. Tubig man sa amon sa Ilonggo. Sa Tagalog, tubig din. Sa English, water. Sa water, right? So, dito, ang tawag nila sa tubig ay water. They call it may. May. Hibi may. Alay kalik. Hibi may. Okay. The fifth thing here is this one. What do you call this one? Pabango in Philippine. Philippine, pabango. Perfume. Here in UAE, they call this one attar. Attar. Minsan alam nyo guys, natatawa ako nung bago pa ako dito. Natatawa talaga ako palagi kasi wala talaga ako. As in, I came here zero knowledge talaga yung alam ko lang sila malay kong syukran. So, wala tayo sapat na knowledge pag pumunta tayo dito, no? But good thing sa ating mga Pilipino, mataas yung common sense natin sa mga bagay-bagay. So, number one na yung advantage natin sa ibang mga lahi, no? So, ako hindi ako nahihiya or I'm not shy to ask. I don't hesitate to ask something if I cannot understand what they are saying, what they are talking, or what they want from me. So, if I don't know, I accept it right away and then I said, I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you ask? Or what do you want from me? Like this. So, you need to say sorry first. In polite, you can say it in polite ways. That the first thing you she said, sorry, I cannot understand what are you talking like this. So medyo kalmado yung sitwasyon, no, kung ganon. So, sometimes hindi naman talaga natin alam guys yung mga may hindi lahat ng tao nakakaintindi sa atin, hindi lahat naman ng tao ay ma-accept na munta tayo dito without any knowledge kasi ang alam nila well prepared tayo kasi galing tayo sa Pilipinas, nag-aral tayo, nag-training tayo. So some employer in-expect nila na full package tayo. So good thing na napunta ako dito, mabait sila at acceptable din sila na syempre vice versa. So I gain knowledge from them and I they gain knowledge for me also. So hindi kasi sila masyadong more on English dito guys, no? So you need to learn Arabic words. So thanks God sa mga friends ko rin sa nakakasama ko na tinuruan nila ako at naka-catch up ako ng maayos. So that's it guys. Nag-chika pa ako, no? Pasensya na kayo. So the last thing I would share to you is this one. This is the very shocking thing. This one is what? So these things, ang daming kwento nito guys, no? Ito ang pinakabida. Kaya pinahuli ko talaga siya. Charot. Okay? This one is towel, right? So, dito sa UAE, ang tawag nila dito ay huwag kayo masyak kaya. Huwag kayo masyak. This one is puta. 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 Joke lang guys. Pangit pakinggan. Okay. This one is puta here in Arabic. So, puta is towel. I would like to share some trivia guys. No, first time ko narinig to. Ang sinabi ng employer ko na, Anjali, when puta? Ibi puta? Halik, halik. And then my reaction is, and then I said, what? Ganun talaga guys, honestly, ganun yung expression ko or ganun yung reaction ko nung narinig ko yun. And then I said, I ran to my girl employer, to my mother, and I said, madam, what's puta? What is the puta? He wants puta. Oh, Anjali, puta. Here, puta is towel. Here in Arabic words is puta. Okay, alhamdulillah. I feel at ease. Thanks God. Di pala yun bastos guys. No, pala minura na ako ng employer ko. So, nag-chismis pa ako. No? So, pero totoo talaga yun guys. Ang nangyari. That is puta. The main words for my vlog. So that's it guys. I hope you enjoy watching my vlog for today. And then please like and share if you like my video. So walang pilitan to guys, no. It's up to you. So please also subscribe to my YouTube channel, Anjali Ura. So I hope guys you like it. And that's it for tonight. The six things I will share to you. This one is, the first one is headset, is maasa. And then this one, t-shirt, tiyak or malabos. And then the third thing is makada pillow. And then the fourth one is my water. And then the next is this one, perfume, attar. Okay, the last one is bida ng vlog ko, no? Puta. Hibi puta. Alik, alik. Hibi puta. Hibi puta. Win puta. Pag naririnig ko yun, guys, ngayon na naintindihan ko na, no? Minsan, pag nagsabi, hibi puta, alik, alik. And then, first thing comes to my mind is this a joke, no? Puta. Hibi puta. In my mind, I said, puta. Puta in Philippine. Puta, sa club. Joke lang guys, no? Okay, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. Annyeong, annyeong, annyeong. Syukran. Kamsahamida.